Hello and welcome to another episode of Lexicon Reacts. My name's Joseph and today we're going to watch part two of Echoes Live at Pompeii by Pink Floyd. I really enjoyed part one the other day, and since I've watched it, like the music's been going through my head constantly like an earworm, so it only makes sense that I should do part two as well right away while it's still fresh in my brain. So let's get to it. There we go. Hey, just before this starts, the other day when I did part one, I mentioned Alturas de Machu Picchu by Los Jaivas, which is pretty much it's very similar to this. It's like beautiful piece of music, very similar to Pink Floyd, I would say, which is performed up in Machu Picchu, and it this is the visual one getting. They have like the same kind of shot with like the guys up in the mountains. I'll probably do it one day just to show you because I've not seen it for a while and it's beautiful. But if you feel like it, check it out because if you look like this, you probably love that as well. And I'm sure I know I have it on DVD, but there is a subtitled version, even though it's in Spanish, it can still be enjoyed. Okay. Beautiful sounds. And this is just coming out of that experimental Pink Floyd stage before they went into a huge Dark Side of the Moon album, so you can hear like traces of that still. It's cool. Lovely shot. Was unintentional. And there we have it. Yeah, I want to go back and watch the full thing again, because I've seen it some years ago and I haven't really recorded since. I can't even remember what region the DVD is what it goes, because I know that I bought it overseas. So yeah, I'm definitely going to check that out again, because I've loved watching parts one and two this week. So I'm really looking forward to seeing what was in between. I hope you've liked this video. Please leave comments in the comment section down below if you've enjoyed it, and hit that subscribe button, because we cover a lot of stuff here on Lexicon Reacts, many different styles of music, and I like interacting with everybody as well. So hit me up. Thank you.